Nice afternoon for some boys Division III soccer. St. Ray's looking to move into second place, hosting Exeter West Greenwich. Boys coming down the field here. Home team had the lead in the second half. Chris Catalan Garcia finishes. Little later, Naziah Pacheco one times the loose ball. Perfect placement over the keeper. Then the Saints cap the scoring. It's Nicholas Perez putting that one away. Saints score eight times. They win it and move to 6-1-1 on the season.